from Michigan. Fuck your mom.
Yeah, so it sounds like married life is treating you well.
Oh, fuck, motherfucker. I wish I never got married. I hate my fucking father-in-law. Ah. I wish I could go to Michigan, buy a gun and shoot this motherfucker.
How's the mother-in-law? Usually
those
are the pains.
Mother-in-law is noisy too.
Yeah.
He said, my daughter works very hard. I said, what do you mean 2 days a week is working hard? She brings home $120 a week. Motherfucker, she doesn't even pay the electricity.
Ah, oh, that bitch.
Well, I hope you're putting your finger up her asshole.
I did. Believe me.
How come you're not on the streets looking for a roommate now?
Because I have children.
Oh.
That's something else.
Yeah, you got that to deal with too.
You cannot leave the children alone. They are miserable.
No.
You have to live for your children. I put my finger million times in their ass. Million times.
Million times you put the finger in the ass.
When she goes take a shit, it takes 1 second. Her ass is this big.
You opened that thing up, didn't you?
Yeah. My finger, my dick, artificial dick.
Artificial dick.
Broom. Cucumber, zucchini, eggplant, whatever I could. See, when I'm done, I say I love them, my marriage. Because I use it. I don't look for a girl. I'm sick of it.